Welcome back to another video, and it's Timmy Tiger once again. And today I'm just going to be chopping down a tree. Yeah, that's all. That's really all. And see, if you like, you can go and have a look at my village channel. Right, it's really good, right? So yeah, I'd recommend you go and do that. And it's in the kids texture pack, so I really think you'd like it. Yeah, so. Today we'll be starting making your house and all the usual things you'll do in Minecraft, right? And we will, looks like I can't reach the wood anymore, so I'm just going to go and craft some. Crafting, there. And I'm just going to pile up and get the wood. So, I didn't know what pile got black high. And oh man, I thought it was going to break. Stop. And stop. There. I need to chop my way down now. Oh yeah, one piece. Oh yeah, two piece. Oh yeah, three piece. Oh yeah, four piece. And now I can just go and do this, craft it into wood. Actually, this 1, 2, 3, 4. No, nothing. Nothing, really, nothing. And I have 40 pieces of wood now. 40. Nice round, even number. So, yeah, I'm going to get more wood because it takes a lot of wood just to make a small house, right? And then I'm going to chop this bit down, and now I'm just going to keep chopping wood like I'm a karate master. And can I still reach it? Yes, I can. So yeah, I'm just going to keep piling up until can't pile up anymore. Any longer. And I'll pile up any longer. And I don't know why I'm singing. Singing is the least one thing I hate. I love to do. Well, I don't hate to do it, but one thing I don't do that often. Yeah. Oh, and by the way, see the channel with me and Billy, right? It is the kids texture pack, right? So, and also I really like the texture pack. It's just really good. Billy also mentions that I'm in creative mode at the start. I checked that I was not in creative mode before this, and radio, I'm not in creative mode. And so, yeah. Really good, and the channel of me and Billy, so I really recommend you should go and watch it out. That's it, watch it out. Yeah, so that's it. Basically, that's it. That's all I had to say about me and Billy's channel. I need to put that piece of wood there, that piece of wood there. No. Oh, why does it always have to do it to me? I'm going to make more wood with this. And there. Oh, why? Oh, I have 2 stacks and 10 pieces. Huh, that's nice to know. Isn't it? No, I'm heading right for a tree. Tree, how could you do this to me? That's rhyming. That's how to rhyme. In the trees right before where I'm going to be going to. I need to get more wood. I don't think I'll be able to chop down the full tree though. Do you? Do you? No. Alright. I'm just going to leave that one because I don't need it. 1 minute. Mom! the barn thing. Sorry about that. And yeah, it was just the washing machine. So it was just the washing machine. Three, two, one. And I'm just gonna go over to here, do this. Didn't mean to do that, but fine. And there. And no. Oh, why did it all do it to me? I'm gonna craft an axe right now. I think it's a good idea, but to do that I have to craft sticks, then I have to craft, well, first I have, yeah, I can craft sticks first, then I can craft a crafting table. I don't need the sticks for the crafting table. I can do both. Yeah, so let's just do that. And two, grab those sticks. And one, two, three, no, three, four. And those, and that. There. Now I have a crafting table. I have enough to make an axe. So let's do that. One, two, and put that here. One, two, three. Grab that. There. I have one axe. Didn't think it will last long, but at least I have an axe. I don't think I'll have a bed. Well, that was meant to be first priority. Why am I using my hands? I just crafted the axe for that exact reason. You know what? I'm going to use my axe. I'm going to use my axey powers. And that's my quick way up. So now I can do this. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and you. So, yeah, I knew because I seen, I knew. I'm actually using my hands again when I don't even need to. Well, actually, this is my door, so, my door's place, so, extra wood to use. And also have wood on me right now. It's just, why am I doing that? Why am I going all the way along when I can just do this? Look, see? It's funner, isn't it? It's much funner. So much funner. So I'm just going to do this. Boom. There. Have more wood now. That's how the world was. That's what I was just about to say. But obviously that's not how the world goes, because Minecraft just hasn't been nice to me today. It just isn't, if you're asking why. It just isn't been nice. And that's it. So go along this way now. And no, I've not blocked myself out, and I've not exactly blocked myself in, but it's just that it kind of did something. And yeah, I'll have one more piece to finish that bit of the roof tied if I least. Doesn't even finish. Actually, it did, so that's happy. So let's go and sheep patrol as well while I'm looking for a tree. Well, I know there are loads of trees about, but I'm going to sheep patrol. I thought those white trees for a minute were. Actually, there are no white trees. Maybe it was a sheep. Or maybe it was just a vision. Is that a sheep? Nope. Yeah, actually, yes it is. Yes it is. I'm getting hungry as well. Ooh, I thought those white sheep, this white sheep was a bundle of them. Oh, there are other sheep. Wow. And I need 3 sheep. Thank you. No, sheep, please. I need you. I need your wool. It's not even much of a cave. Really, it's become night, and I hate night, because that's the one time googlies come, bite your feet off. Nah, it's really sad, isn't it? It's really sad that this might be the night I die. I die near my house, though. The spawn is right there, and that's my house right over there. So basically, yeah, they go well. I can see they go well. They just go well. I know. Yeah. I'm going to end the video right here. Just for a reason. No, actually, no, there are not any particular reason I'm ending the video. It's just that I think it's a good place to end it. So, yeah. Bye.